Hello friends, welcome to my channel Experience with Imran. Today we'll be learning how to unblock URL in Facebook. So for that purpose I'll be using my website and my Facebook account to show you how to do it and how to actually share the links in Facebook. So we'll do it in a step by step process. So first step we'll be learning how to post the URLs, and the second step we'll be talking about how to unblock the URLs practically. So firstly we'll be learning how to copy and paste the URLs. Suppose this is my website and this is one of the articles in my website. So let's go to one of the articles. This is a Fujifilm Instax Mini 9 camera. So let's copy the URL here and we'll move to our Facebook account and simply paste the link in the Facebook. So this is the link. We'll have to wait for some time because Facebook automatically gives a preview of the link that you are going to post. So this may take a bit of time depending on the internet that you are using. If you are using fast internet, that it will load automatically, but if you are using a slow internet, it may take a little bit of time. As you can see that the preview has already loaded up. So what we should be doing in the next step is to simply erase the URL from your post. So let's do it. So I'll be posting one demo post just to show you how it actually works. So let's name it as Fujifilm. So let's post it in my Facebook account. Yes, you can see the live post in my account. So anyone coming across this post and clicking on the preview option will simply get directed to my actual content in my website. So let's check it whether it is working or not. So let's click on this. Yes, it is working completely fine. So this is the way you should be sharing your URLs. So it actually works in Facebook. So Facebook has a standard process of providing this, a preview. So if you post any URL in Facebook, Facebook will simply provide the preview from that URL. So you don't need to actually share the URL. You just need to share the preview of that URL only. So this was your standard and basic way of sharing your URLs in Facebook. You can share it in multiple groups also. Facebook will not ban your URL because you are not practically sharing your URLs, rather sharing the preview that Facebook is generating for you. So there is one misconception is available that if you post in more than 10 groups in Facebook, your URLs will be getting blocked. Yes, that is also true, but that is not the only way to get your URLs blocked. If you post in single groups also, your URL may also get blocked in from that post only. So what you should be doing is you should be simply posting your preview option. I mean the way I have just shared your shared with you. So that is the only way you should be sharing. So now let me tell you the proper way of getting your URL unblocked from Facebook. So for that, you should be going to your service inbox section. So let me show you how you will be getting the service inbox option. So let's click on this quick help option. Just go to below the new support messages option. Click on that. You'll be getting messages from Facebook directly that this URL of yours has already been blocked in this group or that group. They may tell you the proper detail or they may not tell you the proper details also. They'll be just informing you that your URL has been blocked. So you just simply need to go to that message and simply check on the content that has been blocked by you Facebook. So in the next step, you should be going directly to your website and just take down the post from your website. I mean the post that was actually reported by Facebook as spam. So you just need to take that down from your website. So after taking it down, you just have to wait for 48 hours. So wait patiently for 48 hours. Then after that, ask Facebook for a review of your post that was reported as spam. So Facebook will review and they will not find the source content of that post and they will simply unblock your URL. So that is the way to get your URL unblocked. So this was a bit simple earlier because Facebook provided you a live chat option. From that live chat option, you could get so much of help and simply get your URLs unblocked. But now onwards, after the update in Facebook, that option is not available. So I have already shared the link from which you can claim for review, request for review. So that is available in the description section. Just go to the description of my video, that is available there. So that is the simple and basic ways to get your URLs unblocked. So if this way your URL gets unblocked, just let me know in the comment section, because I also did the same way and my URLs got unblocked after 15 days because I simply messaged the Facebook team again and again, but they were not solving my issue, saying that my issues was not to be solved because the URLs are already available. And in the last message, they gave me that idea of removing my post from my website only. So that way I got my URLs unblocked. You can simply try that yourself and let me know if that works for you. So hope this video somehow helped you in sharing your URLs and in Facebook and getting your URLs unblocked from Facebook. So thank you for watching. So if you like my video, if you like the content of this video, please like and subscribe to my channel.